Hey everyone, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing Pokemon Fire Red for the third time. Pretty sure we have to verse, here we go. We're going to verse Gary here. So, let's go. Let's go guys, come on. Right, so he caught a Pidgey. Ooh, actually we're in that meter. We might need to get stronger Pokemon. Or we might need to get more Pokemon. Pushing. I need to get my Pokemon. One more hit. Yes, we killed it, guys. Alright. Our Charmander grew to level 10. And we beat Gary, so that's a good thing. Let me just quickly save that. Alright. We could get round. Yeah. Go around. What does this lead us to? Oh, okay, alright. Oh yeah, we need to pass the... What is it? I think we need to pass the gym. We need to pass the gym. First of all, to... go through there. To the next... town or something. The box. Oh, this guy is just showing me how to... Such Pokemon, yeah, I know how to do it. Yeah, Ultimate, I know how to catch the Pokemon. Viridian Forest. Alright, so guys, we're in Viridian Forest. I don't actually know where I need to go, so I'm gonna just have a look around. Is this a battle? Don't know. Alright, we got a potion. Alright, here we go, here's the battle. Let's go! We've got two Pokemon, we got a Weedle, and I've got Charizard. Ember. Oh, super effective. There we go. Yay, we leveled up to level 11 now. Actually, Ember. And we got super effective. There we go, and we won that battle. Alright, let's have a look. Alright, ready? Let's do this. Weedle. Okay, so we also know that Ember can one hit KO the Weedle. Well, it's pretty simple. Kakuna. Oh, I thought we weren't gonna actually kill it. And there you go, level 12. Easy. Pretty easy in two battles. But that was fighting a lot of Pokemon. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be catching any Pokemon here, but I guess we'll have to have a look soon. I don't know if it's just going to be filled with them, or is it like Caterpies and like Weedles and stuff, which would be pretty stupid. Because I don't really like want a, but a free, like a Beedrill would be cool, but it's just leveling them up, to be honest. I mean, I wouldn't be bothered leveling them up if they're not even like good. So, I'll wait till they're actually doing good. See, look, we're just going to keep running into loads of, like, Caterpies and stuff. So, keep going, get some extra XP. Oh, and we are level 13 already. Ooh, we learned Metal Claw. Is that a metal move or something? Not too sure. So, so we got four Pokemon. Steel typing move. Ooh, do you think we might be able to get another level up here? Actually wait, no, we won't get another level. Well, at least I don't think so. No, but next time we beat another trainer, I think we'll be able to. Yeah, I know we are going to eventually go on to what is it? Battle. No, not Scratch. No. It's the only one that I think it knows. Up to now. Eventually we will evolve and pick him up. Ooh, one more battle and I think we are ready to move on. Ooh, train the battle. Right, here we go. Here we go. This is actually pretty good for Charmander. Because it's got like unknown stuff and stuff to get there. There we go, level 14 already. I think Charmander evolves at level, what is it, level 7? No, 16? Not evolved at level 16. That's something I'm not actually sure. Right, let's go. But where are we? Oh, still on the queue. Okay. Right, we're in the cutest city now. Have a look. Soon at the end, guys, I will be restarting the game. And what I'll do is actually, I'll look for some glitches, see if I can find missing now. I don't know if we can find missing now in Fire Red, but I guess we'll have to see, won't we? Okay, right. Keep looking. Oh, so this is the gym. Okay. Let me just quickly restock my Pokemon. There we go, alright. Let's quickly just refill our Pokemon. Oh, this is like wireless battling and stuff. Battling and trading and stuff like that. Pretty cool. Pretty cool for when we do trading and stuff. Don't know when we're gonna do trading, but I guess we will soon. So it is one of the elements in the game. Yeah, I think we're ready to verse Brock now. But guys, that will actually be in the next episode. So thank you for watching, and I guess I will see you in the next video, where we will be versing Brock. So stay tuned for that, episode 4. Let's do this. See you later, guys.